God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
Slow. It's okay. Come on. It's okay.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio...
We will.
Then we tell them we need help. But what do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh, God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first. Kidding.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
Oh, Yeah. Sorry, Hannah. You're still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense. Sorry, you're still missing too, Beth.
Thank you. Yourself, over.
Jesus, shit!
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking! I can't take it!
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it! Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it!
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Shit! Oh, shit!
Whoa, whoa.
Matt!
I don't want to tip it.